Situation is deteriorating.
I know, and I'm out of cooling your grenades.
I would take the support role. Dan, please be the point man. Go, s'il vous plaît.
Be right there.
Thank you very much.
Better watch it next time.
My health's pretty bad. Get this security, please. Thank you.
Situation, Khatik.
I know.
Good job, Dan. Looks like I misjudged you. Think you can keep it up? Big words need big actions to back them up. You better impress me soon, Survivor.
Well, that's supposed to be a pretty... Is that supposed to be hitting on me? Well...
It's only a matter of time until we are surrounded.
Why I have light machine gun?
You better get out of here now. This isn't looking good.
You go without favor.
It's going fine, I think.
I'm absolutely speechless.
Thank you very much. I assume you get that if you have a pull off a killing spree. Oh, shit.
Leave that sniper back there to me.
Situation, Khatik.
We're almost there. Hang in there. You owe me one. I'll collect later.
Stay down. I miss my grenade.
All right.
Recovering from
damage. Let's blast our way out of here.
Your command is unexecutable.
Thank you.
Please take a rest, monsieur. Train will be arriving shortly. We must board it if we want to move
forward. All right.
Okay, let's go.
If you would draw the enemy's attention, s'il vous plaît. I count on you, monsieur.
Who else are there to shoot at? There they are. Right? Just left behind.
This isn't looking good.
Hold on, monsieur.
Now, what would make this great is if when you were down and not dead, if you killed an enemy, you got back, life back.
Right there.
We got two of them.
Better watch it next time.
Yeah, I nearly just hit the bucket there. Working on it. Working on making an end. A little more accurate.
Let's finish them off quickly.
Other side, okay. Bump out to a gun that's a bit more ammunition than before.
This way.
On it.
Let's go.
This way. Seem to go in our favor.
Wow. Look, a ticket gate. We should be
all right. Bunch of ammo now. Pretty full up.
Very well, then. We should make for for the ticket gate at once. The battle can turn here. We must hang on.
Okay, and then you.
This way.
All right.
The enemy is almost vanquished.
Look, a ticket gate. We should be able to get out through there.
Very well then. We should make for the ticket gate at once.
Let's.
And the boss fight.
Oh, again? What does it take to make these things stay down?
Oh, come on. Let the good times roll, right?
Huh. I'd hate to see your idea of a bad time. Hit it!
Let's blast our way out of here!
What do I shoot it with? Let me get bullets from my gun.
Wait, look there!
I am detecting a high energy reading from its cranial section.
Dan, focus your fire there. Blow his head off.
Can turn here! We must hang on!
Come at me.
It intends to hurl a large object! Prepare to evade!
Attack! And ammo.
Wait, he's acting weird now.
Oof. That hurt.
Monsieur, are you alright? Do you need my... If my assistance is not needed, please
be careful.
This
is insanity!
Your position is crumbling! Not much longer!
Try to...
This is insanity!
There is a...
Are you alright, monsieur?
Fine, and we can dash over to the shop. All right. Okay, so I need to do is buy first aid kits for everybody. All right. Do this now because. Kind of in a bad way.
Seem to go in our favor.
Dan, you okay? Should I come help?
I got it.
If you can handle yourself, then fine. But don't get careless. Looking good. The enemy's faltering. Hang in there. Dan, I'll toss a chaff grenade to create an opening.
Sound good?
Yes, do that, please.
Roger that.
Before I forget. Alright, that decreases base health by 12, by 2. Okay.
Can turn here. We must hang on.
Come on.
Monsieur, are you all right? Do you need? If my assistance is not needed, please be careful.
Trying to be careful.
This is bad. We better do something.
Give up yet.
I'm not giving up. I'm just trying to get some breathing room. Shots in the head.
Not moving. Now's our chance.
Humans and robots alike must display.
That's what I'm trying to do. Attack. I know. Not to give up. There we go. Oh god. That was a hell of a fight. Oof.
We did it. That was one tough robot.
Oh, there were grenades. Right there.
It is a well-built model indeed. Perhaps Mademoiselle might consider purchasing one.
No, thanks. I mean, where would I put it? Now let's keep moving. No time for chit-chat.
Shotgun.
Let us go.
Where are we going? Up over there. So this way.